Yo, InfoNest Central fam. Ever feel like your brain's on vacation permanently? Forget the energy drinks and brain zappers, because the real secret to unlocking your inner genius lies in ditching some sneaky bad habits that might be silently sabotaging your mind. Don't believe us? Well, strap in, because we're about to expose 6 sneaky villains hiding in your daily routine that are slowly turning your brain into mush. From the moment you drag yourself out of bed to the late night junk food binge, these villains are lurking in the shadows, ready to pounce at any moment. But fear not, brave viewers, we're also armed with 6 brain-boosting hacks to get those neurons firing like lasers. So ditch the boredom, say goodbye to brain fog, and join us on this epic quest to unleash your mental superpowers. Ready? Let's do this. And remember, the first battleground is the breakfast table. Stay tuned for the breakfast blues. Ever started your day on an empty stomach? Well, your brain surely doesn't appreciate it. It's like trying to start your car without any fuel. The engine sputters, stalls, and eventually, it just won't budge. Your brain operates on the same principle. It needs a good dose of nutritious fuel to jumpstart your day. Breakfast is not just the first meal of the day. It's the brain's power source. It's the golden ticket to a day filled with focus, energy, and productivity. So what's on the brain-boosting breakfast menu? Think whole grains for sustained energy, fruits for a dose of antioxidants, protein to keep you satiated, and a dash of healthy fats for optimal brain function. The too busy excuse won't cut it anymore. It's time to make breakfast a non-negotiable part of your morning routine. After all, a well-fed brain is a happy brain. So ditch the breakfast blues and embrace the brain power boost. Caught in the digital web, your brain might be paying the price. As we dive deeper into the digital age, our screens have become almost inseparable from our lives. But what happens when this digital immersion turns into a screen zombie apocalypse? Overindulgence in screen time can lead to digital burnout, causing your brain to lose its knack for memory retention and information processing. In fact, it's like putting your brain on a fast track to Fatigue City. But don't worry, there's a simple hack to combat this. The 20-20-20 rule. Here's how it works. Every 20 minutes, take a 20-second break and look at something 20 feet away. This quick reset can help reduce digital eye strain and give your brain a much-needed breather. Remember, your mind is not a machine. It needs rest to rejuvenate and function optimally. So next time you're on a digital marathon, make sure to hit pause. Let's not forget, your mind needs a break too. Stuck in a chair all day, your brain is probably snoozing too. It's like putting your brain on pause. Physical activity is a key player in keeping your brain active and healthy. It gets the blood flowing and oxygen pumping, which your brain loves. Aim for 10,000 steps a day. You could take a brisk walk or maybe even dance around your living room. Exercise is not just for your body, it's for your brain too. Get moving and get your brain grooving. Feeling sluggish? Your brain might be parched. Imagine your brain as a sponge soaking up water, which constitutes about 85% of its content. The brain needs this water to function optimally. When you're dehydrated, your brain can shrink, leading to sluggish thinking. Not a great place to be, right? Here's a simple fix. Drink about 0.7 ounces of water per pound of your body weight every day. Remember, a hydrated brain is a happy brain. Hydrate to rejuvenate your brain. Been a while since you picked up a book or solved a puzzle? Your brain's muscles might be atrophying. Imagine if you stopped using your arm for a month. It would weaken, right? The same goes for your brain. It's a muscle that needs regular exercise to stay strong and agile. And no, scrolling through social media or binge-watching your favorite series doesn't count as a workout. We're talking about real mental stimulation here. Engaging with a gripping novel, tackling a tricky crossword, learning a new language, or even mastering a musical instrument. These activities challenge your brain, forcing it to grow, adapt, and become stronger. And the best part? The more you stimulate your brain, the more resilient it becomes. It's like building a mental shield against age-related cognitive decline. So, the next time you're tempted to reach for that remote, why not grab a book or a puzzle instead? Remember, keep your brain curious and it'll keep you sharp. Craving that extra slice of cake? Your brain might not be so thrilled. Junk food, packed with sugar and trans fats, is like a villain in the epic movie of your brain. These miscreants cause inflammation and damage, messing with your memory and thinking. Imagine them as tiny gremlins wreaking havoc in the beautiful city that is your mind. But don't worry, it's not all doom and gloom. The antidote to this junk food frenzy? Brain-loving alternatives. Think of fruits and veggies as the superheroes of your brain movie. They swoop in, armed with antioxidants and nutrients, ready to repair and protect. And let's not forget omega-3s, the secret agents working undercover to boost your cognitive function. So, next time you reach for that bag of chips, remember, you hold the power to choose the cast of your brain movie. Nourish your brain with the right foods and it'll thank you. Remember, change begins with a single step. We've pinpointed harmful habits, providing a roadmap to better brain health. It comes down to choice. Each decision, from our diet to our sleep patterns, molds our neural well-being. Small, intentional choices can gradually replace damaging habits with healthier ones, unveiling our brain's full potential. The question is, screen zombie or active learner, couch dweller or fitness buff, fast food fan or healthy eater, the power is yours. Don't forget, your brain is akin to a muscle. The more it's used, the stronger it becomes. Feel free to share your journey in the comments. If this video was beneficial, hit subscribe for more brain-boosting tips. Until next time, stay focused, keep learning, and make smart choices. Peace out.